So Jim, we're here at the Siemens PLM analyst event, and wanted to just catch up with you. What's been happening? Tell me about any recent research you've been working on.
Oh, I've been working on a number of things. One of the things I'm doing right now is actually doing a series of speaking events, webcasts on product complexity following a study that I did on the five dimensions of product complexity. And that's been really focusing on some of the key issues that people face, systems engineering, mechatronics types of things, as well as just the basic environment of product development getting more complex in addition to the products, globalization and those types of things. So I've been talking quite a bit about that recently.
Okay. And I think I saw on Twitter you're working with Calypso on a new social computing type survey or something.
Yeah, social innovation study.
Okay.
It's actually a follow-up to a study we had done previously.
Okay.
And so we'll be able to look at trends and how many companies are starting to really use social computing techniques and social media for innovation. Should be really interesting. I just actually have the data sitting on my laptop, so looking forward to doing that.
All right.
Probably this weekend.
Okay. So complexity, some social innovation. Are there any other recent trends in the market or that you've seen over the last 6 months that you're really keyed into right now?
Yeah, one of the things that I'm really paying a lot of attention to right now, and it actually comes off of the complexity issue, is mechatronics and systems engineering. If you look at the products today, they're getting smarter. We're having a whole lot more product functionality based on the software than on the mechanics. And that percentage is growing. The number of software engineers in typical product companies is growing compared to mechanical and electrical engineers. And so the whole systems engineering and mechatronic design, pulling all of that together, I'm actually doing some research on that as well. That's I think, been really interesting.
So we talked a lot about systems engineering here.
Right.
Over the last day and a half. What other topics have come up just in the last day and a half that you've been interested in? We obviously also announced
Right.
some changes to our organization. So
Yeah.
Just any insights from this event?
Yeah, I mean, I'll start with organization. One of the things I was really happy to hear is the focus on industries. My background in enterprise systems, not coming out of the traditional, CAD market and engineering software market, but coming at PLM from an enterprise systems perspective, that transition happened a while ago. And the closer you get to the business, the closer you get to managing the supply chain and the full aspects of the product, the more the differences in industries are important. So the fact that you're organizing that way, that it goes beyond just a thin layer in marketing, that it's actually into product development, absolutely the right direction, and happy to see that.
Okay, good. Any other interesting customer presentations or?
The customer presentations were great. I really enjoyed the last presentation on solid edge and
Light car.
The light car. And I thought it was a great fun story, but also had some great examples of the use of technology and why they could do some things with solid edge, with synchronous technology that others couldn't do. But it's just been the whole event, I think, has been a great focus on how PLM is expanding, taking on more areas all the way from requirements and customer needs up front, all the way to the back end of service. And the customer stories have supported that. I'm really looking forward. There's another story about integration of PLM to MES coming up actually here shortly, and I'm really excited about that. So this whole area is growing and doing more. You guys are working on the core product, but at the same time, expanding it into these different directions, which I think is absolutely what customers are looking for.
Thanks, Jim.
Thank you.